there's some days that there will be like 30 people here.
That's crazy.
Yeah. This has been built over like the last 2 years, I heard. I mean, that's sick. We can get some clips. Yeah.
Is there like someone who's like the best fingerboard guy here that when he comes here, he's like, he's the celebrity?
So there's like some dudes who build it though. Oh, yeah. Like you're like, oh, or like the dudes who built it.
Do they skate though?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I know some of the DIY skate guys that build a lot of these spots, but.
Yeah, I skate too. Okay. That's like what got me into this.
Yeah. Yeah, Tech Decks they started doing these, right?
Yeah, and
now there's like a bunch of brands making?
Well, now there's like actual like professional boards. Like this is like a $70 setup.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah, no, there's like, it goes, there's some nice boards now. It's just like professional.
Yeah, they're actually like made the same as skateboards too.
Wow.
Like this is like 5 different pieces of wood right there.
And they got like real hardware on there too.
Oh, yeah. So it's like 5 different pieces of wood and then the wood gets pressed in between the mold and then pumps out the board.
Wild. Hey, I gotta get into this business.
Dude, bring a Tech Deck. It's mad fun. Like, like, you wanna feel it? Like, give it a go, dude.
I probably gonna cheat a little bit. Hell yeah, dude. You got a guy like living right on the tracks. This is crazy. Yeah.